bicycle, bicycle, bicycle. I want to ride my bicycle, bicycle, bicycle. I want to ride my
bicycle. Good afternoon, bicycle. Welcome to the Shractory. So we are hours away from the Shractory ride for reparations. Father Bob wore his shirt backwards and not on purpose. So we just wanted to thank you all that have generously donated to this ride. We're going to ride 103 miles, and it's for reparation, you know, and also, you know, to make, you know, to our Lord, you know, just for sins against the Sacred Heart, and also praying that we get our churches back open, and just a way of showing our love for Jesus Christ. And we're also going to bring your intentions with us as we ride and pray the rosary at 4 different churches and the Divine Mercy Chaplet at 4 other churches. So I'll hand it off to Father Bob. He's been training very hard with us, and I'm going to say a few words as we get close to this big ride.
I'm excited for the ride. I'm excited for the opportunity to do some good during this time, and thank you for all of your very generous donations. There's still time to donate to our Loretta's pantry, to our food pantry. So please be generous. God has never outdone in generosity.
Seminary ready.
Yeah, just thanks for all your generosity. It really means a lot to us, and we're ready to go out there and get a big dub for all of you.
I'll second the dub part. I honestly, 3 weeks ago when Father Larry sprung this on us at dinner, I was like, "There, I have no business doing something like this. It's not possible."
Did it?
A dear friend of the rectory, Steph Dameron, agreed with me that I had absolutely no business doing this. But yeah, hey, as you know, as Father Bob said, God is not outdone in generosity, and we've given him a lot of time, training, and like, you know, just preparing for this. So I'm looking forward to it. I hope we're gonna do well. And thanks for all the support you've given and all the donations and everything. It's been great.
All right. So anyway, thanks everyone, and we'll be praying for you. On the day of the ride, we're going to have adoration in the church from 8 o'clock until 9 o'clock at night. And the suggestion is it's going to be a beautiful day. You come out, you know, with your families, you know, 10 at a time, or just sign up Genius and pray the rosary perpetually each hour, you know, for us as we're praying for you. And then also get out there and, you know, do a ride. Maybe a 10-mile ride on Wednesday, or a 3-mile walk, and in unison with us, and we'll be kind of in communion with each other. One last thing, May 14th, Pope Francis has asked the whole world to do a day of fasting. When he said that, I was like, oh my gosh, it's the worst day ever for us to fast, the day after 103-mile mic ride. But we could fast on bread and water. So, and if you like that type of fast, it is a form of fasting. We will be giving out loaves of bread, Ezekiel bread, here in the near the food pantry. There's going to be cones, just like we did for the blessings for Mother's Day, a similar thing. There will be some volunteers handing out loaves of bread, special type of bread made for fasting for the final day. We might have to eat 2 loaves each afterwards, but we will just eat bread and water the day after this ride. So God bless you all, and we're praying for you, and thanks for all your support.
I never doubted.